Today we are screening students from the Palm Beach Atlantic Dance Department, and we're taking them through different stations. They're assessing fitness and how they're moving.
A lot of times for traditional athletes like football players or basketball players, they do what are called pre-participation physicals. So the unique thing that we're offering here at HSS Florida is to be able to offer screens that are specific screening tests and questions for our dancer population.
Yeah, the injury is very common in dance, and I think it's because most of the time the dancers are not aware of what their body can do and how much they can do. And dancers are very high achievers. We will just persevere through the injury and pains, and then the injury actually arrives.
DARI is a markerless motion capture system which allows us to collect objective data on any athlete or dancer going through a testing protocol that we established for them.
So the DARI motion capture system is the only FDA-approved system in America that doesn't require the cumbersome placing of dots. And so by having a motion analysis system, we're able to actually look at the functional range of motion, the functional stability, not just a static moment in time.
The overall goal of the screening is to really try to identify any areas of asymmetry or any areas that could be identified as potential risk. So we can look at areas of weakness in the hip or a lacking motion in certain joints, whether it be the knee, hip, or ankle, and really try to identify those type of areas and then put interventions into place.
I was shocked by my results today. I knew that not everyone's symmetrical. I'm sure we all have, you know, one side stronger than the other, but I was really alarmed to see the difference in my right and left sides.
A lot of times they really get surprised when we take them through a screen and we can identify an area that might have been a previous surgery without having to know the information. And we kind of, in the conclusion of our testing, we can kind of say, hey, anything ever happened to your left side? And then they will share with us a story, whether they had a surgery or they had an injury or they currently have an injury.
Screening for dancers is extremely important because of two things. We want to let them know that there are medical professionals in their community that understand them and that we're here to diagnose, treat, and get them back to dancing. The second reason that screening is very important to dancers is we're hoping to pick up subtle things that they might not even realize and ideally be able to prevent a bigger injury or an injury down the line.
These results are really going to help me going forward. I was talking to Dr. Davenport, and she's willing to put a plan together for me and really help me be able to understand what needs to be strengthened and what needs to be worked on just to help me be a better dancer.